Hello and welcome back to XCOM 2 Season 5. This is Episode 6, and let's go into Operation Dawntooth. Let's neutralize a target in an advent vehicle, get some supplies, and see if we can get it alive. That would be nice for our intel. Alright, as always, I'm gonna clear the squad and select people. So, our shinobi, Alba, is hurt, but I think we got one recently. Yeah, Ben became a shinobi, so you're coming up front. Then we can get Mercy, get Maris. Sunhai for the grenades. Lorenza for more grenades. We want to bring a Cheston so that he can train a little bit. 3 health, so we need to be careful. It's very good hacking though. Maybe we can hack one of those towers, get something. We'll protect you, buddy. Martha's back. Another ranger, maybe? We have Laura. She has better health. Less mobility though than Martha. Let's go for Martha. Alright. Set up here everything. Alright, so Ben, Shinobi, he has Phantom, so SMG for you. Sword is fine. Flashbang. Mercy doesn't need that anymore. She can have a grenade, shotgun, hunter's axe. Good. Both of these have a heavy ordnance now, so I think this is fine. And Ben and Cheston can have the nanoscale vest. I'm not sure if it's worth it anymore. Like, I think the aliens are hitting more than 4 now. Always. But we'll see. We'll keep you hunkered down. Alright, so you have a stock there. How about Martha? What do you have here? You're a ranger. Light him up. So you should have one of those weapons with a stock. So let's take that from Lorenzo, I think. You can have your normal weapon. Or you have an assault rifle with the trigger. Sure. Martha can have that stock. Oops. Dang it. So who do we give the boltcaster to? Cheston? How's your aim? 64, not great. We should probably have a stock. Which means you can have the boltcaster, I think. Where's our second stock? We should have a weapon with another stock. There we go. Oh, you look nice with that pink weapon. That's Lara's weapon. Take care of it. This looks good now. Flashbang, frost bomb. Who has the Shadow Keeper? You need the Shadow Keeper. Nah, my cat is making noises again. Thank you, cat, for destroying this recording. Messing up the recording. Alright, I think this is it. Let's go and do it. One last double check here. Flashbang, Frostbomb, Axis, Boltcaster, Shadowkeeper, Cheston with the pink weapon. Let's do it.
Skyranger deployed.
We're in the pipe. 5x5.
The aliens are moving a VIP of some importance through this area on board an Advent transport vehicle. The target is apparently valuable enough that the spokesman has asked us to intervene. We're moving to capture or kill the VIP. Secure the area and neutralize any hostile resistance.
Alright, we'll try to do that. Capture or kill the VIP. You know what they say. Capture is better. But kill if you must. We kind of really want to capture the VIP because that's the only way to get intel. And it's gonna be a lot of intel. And that's gonna help us get to North America and to that facility. So, let's see what we get. These missions, you never know. Last campaign, we killed a VIP with a face-off. That was sad, sad day. But what can you do? There should be a possibility to not aim your face-off at the VIP. It makes no sense. Why would you?
Menace 1-5, target location confirmed. Move to engage. Eliminate all hostile contacts.
All right. Oh, all right. Now we know where they are.
Let's go.
Let's go. Okay, let's go. Where is Shinobi? Here. So I'm thinking, this building doesn't have a second floor. It's just big tall walls, which sucks because we can't get full cover. But I think the building sounds like a better idea than through this courtyard. I don't see a lot of full cover here. I don't know if these things are full cover, but this one is the only one that I can identify as full cover. And that would make us detect all of these. So let's go through the building and hope for the best, like we always do.
Commander!
Yes? Why did you mention me? Right, we are in concealment, so we can scout around a little bit.
On the move.
Moving on.
We'll regroup. We are in this corner of the map, so this should be safe-ish.
I'm all over it!
Get everyone close.
Roger that.
We're not gonna be overwatching.
Confirmed. On the move. Keep up the pace.
Yeah, keep up.
Corriendo.
It would be nice to. I need to remember to position some high somewhere. Good, because she has the boltcaster, so she won't be able to be moving all around all the time.
Good copy. Moving on target.
So let's give you that corner cover. I don't think we're gonna detect anything here, but let's start moving.
Solid copy.
Oh, there is a second floor. Do we go for it? Yes, we do, I think. Yeah, we have some decent cover here. One, two. Two places. That should be good for aiming from up there. Maybe some people on the back of the building too. See about that.
Keep moving. Who's on security with me?
Target identity confirmed. Menace 1-5. Remember, we're here to capture the VIP if possible.
Oh, there he is.
Knock him out and bring him in.
I was wondering where this warlock was because I couldn't see him. You. Why are you gonna be detected? Oh, you're trying to jump through the window? Don't do that.
On the move.
Stepping off.
Stop jumping through the windows. These games sometimes. Why would they do that? Like, you're in concealment. Behave.
Got it.
Cheston needs to be carefully hidden. You are here only as a set piece for now.
Mount up.
Martha also needs to be in a good position to fight because, well, she has two shots, so you don't want her getting flanked and all that. Right, so slug shot 85%, normal shot 73%. Alright, so that's the difference between slug shots and normal shots. You can get there, good. You can get there. Martha can't. Well, she could stay there though. What we need is Sunhai in a good position to shoot. Can you see stuff from here? You can see the trooper. Let's place you here.
Position confirmed.
Alright. Warlock, Stun Lancer. Warlock or Stun Lancer? I think Warlock. Please kill it. Hi! Yes. I'm so scared of Warlocks, even though they have less health. You never know. Alright, we need to be careful with the car, though. We don't want accidents. I don't want to move there because that's too close to the others. Right, you go there. What? Oh, what a troll. What a freaking troll. Alright. Change of plans, I guess. Frick. Is that even... Wow, we're all gonna die, I think. No, wow. Stun Lancer back here is pretty bad. Stun Lancer over here is also pretty bad. Nice, so you need to stay there. Which means probably we... No, come on, can you put it somewhere else? I don't think you're gonna hit both, so... What else do we have? Did I bring only one grenadier? No, the other grenadier already shot, of course. What a freaking troll this is. Alright, so we need to move back and try to kill these people. Which means... I don't know what it means because there's really no space here for all of that. Alright, so you could run and gun here. Axe this guy, shoot this guy. We're gonna be flanked by the stun lancer and the trooper. We can have then Ben go stab this guy. Could go stab this guy. No, it has to be this guy. You're gonna be flanked though. Then Lorenzo moves forward and freezes this guy. Ed Maris suppress or shoots this guy. And then we have Cheston and Martha. Martha can't do a lot from there. She could move here and throw a grenade there, force him to move too. Here. And this is such a risky move, but we have to do it, I think. Or do we put... No, you don't have run and gun, you need to flash. There, I guess. No, this is such a bad move. That was completely unexpected, but let's do it.
Move, move, move!
Alright, throw an axe there. One down. 100%. Does this lockshot do more damage? Has 50 chance to crit and 50 chance to crit, so there's really no difference. This may not kill it, but let's do it. It did kill it. Nice.
Woohoo, you see that?
Yeah, I saw it. That's one celebration. All right, flesh. Please don't miss. It's 90 here. Go.
That's right. You're dead now.
eat pizza cold. Right, so we move Lorenzo. Can you freeze from there? Yes, you can. I think we freeze this stun lancer. You can see it from there.
Voy hacia ese lugar.
All right, Martha. What can you do about this? Oh, it won't reach. Nice.
On your order. Take this.
All right, we freeze you. Can you do this? That would be nice. Nope, missed. Did you remove the full cover from Lorenzo? No. Suppress you.
Enemy locked down.
You can get overwatched. Alright, we kind of control the situation a little bit. We have a lot of people flanked though, so it's gonna hurt either way. Go. If you go attack Nihilist, would be nice. Nope. Oh, unconscious. Come on. Alright. No. Sanhai is like the worst mind person. She's... Oh, what the heck? Where are you going? He was already panicked, so, Sectoid, so I'm not sure what you're doing. Good, good.
There's heavy fire in this zone!
Alright, that's fine. Mm-hmm. No, we haven't lost anyone yet. Can't sit there to grab you. That sucks a little bit. What do we have here? Not a lot. So Ben can take care of this guy, probably. Too bad you can't go there where Cheer was. So there.
Roger, Commander.
Oh, you don't have a... I'm so dumb. All right, that's fine. That's good enough. No, that's not good enough. You can't see that guy. Please hit. Alright, that's fine.
That's right. Ammo out.
Nice. Kill him.
Asunto resuelto.
Move forward.
Allá voy.
Do we grenade you or freeze you? You kind of have to freeze the advanced stun lancer again. But this is dangerous, he's gonna get flanked. Any of these can kill Cheston. Come on, Cheston, why do you have to panic?
Fire in the hole!
Yeah, let's freeze the stun lancer again. Oh, that didn't work? Oh no. Or it did work. Alright, it did work. Yes, run away. Thank you. That's completely fine. Alright, panic removed. Panic removed. We need to reload.
Back in.
Will do, sir. Those ground units. Let them have it.
I'm on it.
Sure thing.
Nice. Nice. I was hoping that she would miss and do one damage, but that's fine.
Vaya, ¿qué te parece eso? A ello voy.
Moving to Overwatch.
Let's stay sharp.
You're not hurt, so you can move forward.
Okay.
Can you grenade that thing from here? Yes, you can. Sure enough, Overwatch then. Let's see where she runs. Another sectoid. Well, there goes the Overwatch. Nice shot. Missed. Nice shot, Cheston.
Yeah, I didn't get it.
No, you did. That was good. Sectoid is confused. Oops, sorry, civilian.
Let's
Nice.
Target down.
Moving to position.
What happened? I wonder where the... Oh, here he is. There he is. We can't hit the... Okay, let's do it like that then. Nice, good shot. We could shut you down. That's actually a very good idea. Shadowfall. Perfect.
Blanco inutilizado.
I want to keep Ben back here so that he can carry Mercy, so let's shoot from here. Please hit. Nope.
Check your visor.
How about you? There we go. Good shot. That sector is pissing me off. He's been surviving for too long.
Up close and very personal.
Let's shut down that drone. No, we could have taken control. I always hate it when that happens, but that's okay. Do we have an evac zone? Yes, we do. Yeah, so we should move Ben back this turn and have him... Oh, come on. Revenant. Have him bring a... Oh, we're so gonna grenade you.
What's in my... Nothing.
Nothing.
It's nothing.
There's nothing in your nothing. We're not gonna get that loot, though, I think. Do we need the... I'm scared that this is gonna activate something. That's the only thing. Yeah, we need to bring you back to get Mercy. Which means we're gonna be one soldier less than normal. Let's move you up.
Not a problem.
I'm gonna grenade this cover out.
Boom!
Come on, don't miss.
Daño negativo.
Go shoot. Hi. Oh, there we go.
Enemigo abatido.
All right, Sun is back. What do we do? Do we risk getting that loot. We're not in position to fight a new pod, so let's not do that. Just let that loot go. It was never ours. Good shot, son.
Nailed him.
You did nail him. You can reload.
Reloaded.
You can move.
We keep moving.
Forward. You go get Mercy.
Roger that, sir.
Overwatch. Overwatch.
So stand here.
Carry. Come on, Mercy. You're not done yet.
Keep moving.
Alright, this is gonna be interesting. I think we still have one more pod on the map. Oh, the drone. I forgot about the drone. Which means... Where are you shooting? Oh, there comes the next group.
Nice shooting.
Yeah, I forgot about the drone. I shouldn't have left Admiris there in the open. Come on, Lorenzo. Good shot. I love it when they do good shots. Where are you going, buddy? Where are you going? You're gonna miss. No, did not miss. Ouch. And she's confused. There goes loot. I'm happy that I didn't activate that pod though, because that would have been bad. What do we have? A wrecker and another trooper. So everyone stay away from this car. We don't really want you won't want it exploding. You can't hack. Nice, good shot. Shoot him again. Yeah, it was a miss, but that's expected. Move you back a little bit. Oh, hi drone. Didn't see you there. Don't flank me, bro.
Free of charge. Courtesy of Noble Team.
Overheating, cover me.
Courtesy of Noble Team. Son, please. Nope. That's a big nope. Nah, stupid armor. Alright, Sun is gonna get hit. Oh, please don't stun me. We need those sword turns. Yeah, he couldn't reach. But he's gonna shoot. 2 damage. And confused. That's the worst part, I think. Being stunned or confused. Alright, that one didn't reach. No, come on. Everyone's hitting Sun now. Overwatch? No, he's shooting at... Ouch. Take it easy, guys. It's just a game.
Menace 1-5, be advised. Hostile interceptors are inbound on your current position. Firebrand has a limited window to provide extraction.
Empieza la fiesta.
It's not gonna do a lot of damage. Let's grenade you. Yeah, that's better. Oh, these drones are tough. Please hit. Yes, yes, yes.
Armor still holding. I need ammo.
No, you don't have any ammo left. All right, put Mercy down. And can you kill that one, please? Yes. I don't know what happened there to Mercy. She's like
reloading my last mag.
Stuck.
Oh yeah.
No, you need to move from there, I think. Yeah. Kinda do. Oh, now you do 4 damage. Well, thanks for that, I guess. Alright, we really can't kill anything here, so.
Solid copy.
Go hide.
We're falling back, team!
We're falling back, fam. Go hide. Hopefully, they don't grenade us. I don't think they're close enough. Yeah, they're shooting Mercy. It's not you, Ben, it's Mercy. They're shooting at Mercy. This guy's going for a flank or something. Or just an overwatch. Balatan Botan. 7 turns, we need to move.
Mm-hmm.
Cheston, kindly remove the overwatch, please. Thank you. What do you say? Damn it. It's perfect. You did what it was asked.
Understood. Moving out.
Alright, monster. Go boom.
Grenade!
Oh, now you do 4 damage. Alright. Cool, cool, cool. That's fine.
Heading out.
Lorenzo can flank. Buddy, you're meant to hit. You can't move from there. You can. Please don't miss. Oh, wow. Ben's not taking this anymore. Ben, you left Mercy back there. Somebody else can go get it.
Who's next?
Who's next? Yeah. Alright, switch. It marries. Now you can do it. Carry our friend. You're fine. I think we are done with the pods now, maybe? I don't think there's one more.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Now, right, who's gonna carry the civilian?
Let's stay focused.
Not you. You need to shoot.
Estoy en marcha.
Maybe you. Or maybe you. No, you have grenades and ammo. And a very good, nice weapon. Lorenzo.
On the move.
Absolutely.
Changing bags.
Status confirmed. Target package in custody.
Reloading.
Now, where do we have to go? Roof. Over here. Okay.
I'm in place.
Should be doable in 6 turns. Or they send reinforcements.
Menace 1-5, we're picking up an enemy transport inbound on your current position.
I hope they stay up there. That would be the best.
Heading out.
I wonder if we carry
not a problem.
The soldier now or
let's go.
Andando.
I'm right behind you.
Now let's leave it like this. You reload and let's overwatch everyone.
Let's overwatch.
Start carrying next turn. You
let's
can't
stay
shoot.
Focused.
Todo cubierto.
This is better.
Alright, let's see where the reinforcements go. Hopefully some of them stay in the roof. That will help a lot with the grenade. Troopers and a riot captain officer.
I've got eyes on advent troops.
Riot control is what they're called. Stay in the roof. Nice.
Hostile target down.
Where do you shoot? Are you gonna fall?
Come on!
Are you gonna fall? I'm not sure what happened. That guy's in the air or is he dead? I'm not sure how many enemies we have. Are they dead? Come on, game. You're supposed to give me this information and you failed this time. Where did you shoot that, son? Oh, putting them down takes an action. That's dumb.
Understood.
So I'm assuming everyone's dead. And it's just this guy left. Not sure what happened. Yeah.
Welcome to Noble Team.
Alright. Let's carry on with our assumption that everyone's dead. And we're carrying an invisible VIP. Got a lot of health, so you can stay in the
Running.
Open. You're also fine.
Bien.
Right, let's not waste time here.
Gotta keep moving.
Yeah, I think we killed them, but I'm not sure what happened really. Like.
Explorando.
1-5, hostile interceptors are on high-speed approach. Your window for extraction is closing.
On the double, Noble! No mercy!
Copy that.
Solid copy.
Right, so we should be fine. What the heck are you doing?
Good to go!
I just want to see what this is. what she's gonna do. Okay. Admiris has special powers.
Yo me encargo.
We gotta keep moving.
Yes, keep moving. Those reinforcements were weird. That was very weird. Alright. At least everyone can get out of here. We're gonna get our intel, which is nice. Nice, nice, nice.
On your order.
Sure thing.
Let's move, noble team.
Órdenes confirmadas. Marchando.
Positioning.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
VIP secure and in position for evac.
VIP is secure. Packing it in.
Alright, so the only thing that we didn't get is the loot. But I think it was a good choice, because this mission would have gone a lot different if we hadn't... if we had moved forward to get that loot.
Mission accomplished.
Four soldiers wounded. No one dead, though. Nobody is dead. Homewrecker, Ben Nihilist, Allstrom. Solo Slayer, Ashley Mercy Cheer, I guess for one shot that she did, one kill. Too old for this thing, Admiris. Loves being a turtle, Cheston Fong. He got hit, he had to. But he did got his kill, so he probably got a promotion there. Kill Stealer, Martha, Sneakiest, Sun High Monster, Mr. Congeniality, Lorenzo Amigini. I don't know what that one is. And power couple, Ben and Martha. Good job, everyone. Oh, and Mercy's back. She's awoke. Awoken? Awake? She's alive. That's all that matters. So this one was the turn counter was kind of right. Two turns away from being losing was fine, I think. So I haven't really had any mission that was bad with the turns. Even the ones that we added more turns to survive, like the Haven defense, it was fine. We survived kind of okay. So I'm not gonna complain about that. Why is your health 3? Do you lose health now with when you're hit? I'm scared. Let's give you smoker. I don't use smoke grenades that much, but maybe on this run it will be useful, because we end up fighting, leaving people alive. Let's make you a blade master, I think. And Cheston, I think medical protocol again. We lost Lady of Sorrows, which was our medic, and he's gonna get 1+1 health. That's gonna be nice. Yeah, let's do that. And we'll probably build a... Oh, there we go. Marthal's got a promotion. She got +10 aim. Nice. Cool under fire, walk fire. I'm not sure about this one. All of these are nice. Steady weapon is the least cool, but it's super useful too, so... Let's try walk fire. I haven't tried that one. Alright. Namar, welcome to ourselves.
Hello, Commander.
Thank you. You're okay, Cheston. So, how are we with soldiers? 4 days for Gladius, 9 for Ashley, 1 day for Lorenzo. And where is Cheston? Where are you, buddy? There you go. one health? Is it because they're hurt? I'm scared now. Like, I saw that with Sun, she has 3 health. I hope that's not permanent, and that's only while they're hurt. Because that's gonna suck. Big time. Can we buy something here? Wet work? Maybe? I really want you to stay with me, but we need a major and we haven't gotten there yet. Let's do wet work. Are we gonna be building something soon? 15 days for clearing that alien debris, and we will be building resistance comms there. So I think I'm gonna go for that. I should have bought it before going into this mission. But that's fine. Wet work it is. We should also get a Vulture.
Commander, we've located the site where Big Sky took off from. No immediate signs of activity. Hold on. Might have something. It's a weak signal on an open channel.
Alright, so we're gonna get more income there. Right, so the plan is to move here whenever we can make contact.
Commander, as of right now, we don't have enough intel to get a solid bearing on the local resistance forces in that area.
Alright, so we need 160, we have 158, so we should be fine. We could build a resistance radio.
Hello, Commander. Work is well underway, but it will be some time yet before my research is complete. Commander, with the Advent officer currently in cold storage, we should perform the autopsy as soon as possible.
Do we want to switch to resistance radio? And lower that intel cost? Yeah, I think so.
Commander, we've already dedicated considerable resources toward the current research.
I'm sure you can store that as a backup.
Something else, if you'd prefer.
Yes.
I can see why you would consider redirecting our efforts, Commander. We'll get to work on the new project right away.
Thank you. Okay. What can we do? Let's go get some intel, I guess. Yeah, we're not gonna be doing those missions just yet. They take better equipped teams than that, so that's gonna wait. Game is hard enough as it is to also be going in crazy. Alright, but we have missions, so let's check them out. Operation Failing Crown. Failing Crown. We're gonna protect a device. We'll get an engineer out of that and prevent rural checkpoints, which would reduce our supply drop by 50%. We can do Operation Death Hammer. Neutralize an Advent VIP on a PR tour. We'll get a scientist and prevent Avatar Project Minor Breakthrough. Or we have Operation Tomb Steed. That's a weird name. Hack the workstation in an Advent facility. Moderate, we'll get some intel and prevent a hidden event. This is a hard one. Kind of want an engineer though. Kind of want a scientist too. Easy. You say easy, but I don't think you know what that means. Failing Crown. Protect a device. I think protect a device is what sounds like easier to do because it gives us a lot more turns. We'll get an engineer, which is nice. Kind of want that scientist though. Do we want that scientist? We already have two engineers. I hate those PR missions though. I think for the sake of showing you this kind of mission, because we haven't done one, we'll do this one. And we'll get a scientist. Prevent minor breakthrough. I don't know. I'm not 100% sold that I need to counter that avatar. We already have this lag site here, so I kinda prefer this one. Operation Failing Crown. Protect the device. We'll get another engineer. Prevent rural checkpoints, which is nice because that'll give us keep our income coming in. And we'll need that if we're gonna get an engineer, we'll need that to build stuff faster. So join us next time for Operation Failing Crown. Sorry for all the waffling about, but I think we'll do this one. For now, I'm just gonna say goodbye. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye bye.